Hi there, I'm Sabina from Contabo. Today we're talking about one of the most powerful security tools for your VPS, Fail2Ban. If you're worried about brute force attacks and unauthorized access, this tool is a game changer. Let's dive in. As more people use VPS hosting, cyber threats are increasing. Attackers try to gain access to your server by guessing passwords, running scripts, or exploiting other vulnerabilities. That's where Fail2Ban comes in. It's like your bodyguard for your VPS, automatically blocking suspicious activity before it causes damage. Fail2Ban monitors your server's logs in real time. If it detects repeated failed login attempts, it bans the attacker's IP address temporarily, stopping brute force attacks in their tracks. Key components of Fail2Ban are jails that isolate and ban suspicious IPs, filters which define which activities should trigger a ban, and actions that specify what happens when an attack is detected. Now let's install Fail2Ban on your VPS. The installation is simple. If you're using Debian or Ubuntu, just run these two commands. After that, Fail2Ban is ready to go. Next, we configure Fail2Ban to protect SSH. Open the config file and modify the SSH section. Here, max retry sets how many failed logins are allowed before a ban, and ban time defines how long an attacker stays blocked. Let's test it. If you enter the wrong password multiple times, Fail2Ban will block your IP. To check if Fail2Ban is working, use this command. You'll see the numbers of banned IPs. This confirms that Fail2Ban is actively blocking attackers. And that's it! With Fail2Ban, your VPS is much safer against cyber threats. It blocks brute force attacks automatically, is easy to install and configure, and works with multiple services, including SSH, Apache, and mail servers. Remember to fine-tune your settings to match your security needs. If you found this guide helpful, like this video, subscribe for more Contabo tutorials, and drop any questions in the comments below. Thanks for watching and happy hosting with Contabo!